Now, we can find square of any number within 2 seconds by using 100 and its multiples, 50, 100, 200, 300, 1000. By using such values, we can find square of any number. First, we have to find square of numbers which are nearest to 100, either less than 100 or greater than 100. Now, let's see numbers before 100, means less than 100. First, we have to find square of 96. We have to solve this in two parts. As we know, 96 is 4 less than 100. So, in first part, we have to write 96 minus 4, as 4 is the difference between 96 and 100. And second part as 4 square, means the difference square. So, in first part, 96 minus 4, that is 92. And in second part, 4 square, that is 16. So, 96 square is equal to, in second part, we want 2 digit number. And here, 16 is a 2 digit number. So, no need to carry any extra digit here, in this case. And from first part, 92 as it is. Therefore, 9216, that is 9216, is the square of given number 96. Now, see, second example. Here we have to find square of 87. Now, the difference between 87 and 100 is 13. So, in first part, we have to write 87 minus 13. And second part is square of same difference, that is square of 13. Therefore, solving the above, we get 87 minus 13, that is 74. And in second part, 13 square, that is 169. Therefore, 87 square is equal to, now from second part, we can take only 2 digits. But here in this case, we have 3 digits, 1, 6 and 9. So, we can write here only 69 as last 2 digits of the answer. Remaining first digit 1, we have to carry on to the first part, and therefore our first part become 74 plus 1, that is 75. Thus 7569 is the square of 87. Now see one more example, 76 square. It is equal to, according to above method, on first track we can solve it as difference between 76 and 100 is 24 and square of 24 is 576. Out of that we can write here last 2 digits 76 and carry on pi to the next part. Now in next part is 76 minus difference, that is 24. It is 52 and carried 5. So it is total 57. Thus 5776, the number 5776 is the square of 76. In this way, we can find square of any number which is less than 100 by only mind calculation within seconds. In our next video, we will learn how to find square of any number which is greater than 100 within few seconds. So friends, subscribe this channel
to learn different shortcut tricks to solve difficult problems, and also to learn syllabus wise videos of different classes. For example, class 9, 10, 11, 12 science, commerce and diploma engineering. Thanks watching for this video. Goodbye.